Each team relying more on their possible offensive opportunities as a result of that faceoff.
And so the guy who's taking the draw is that much more important now. Here's a centering pass to Mullen. He scores! Joe Mullen!
Yeah, the Penguins like to keep this old-timer around just to score goals every now and then. Scores a few in the power play, and has shown last year and looks like this year still that he's still got lots of firepower left in him.
36-year-old Joe Mullen has ended this game a minute and 13 seconds into overtime on a pass from Ron Francis.
Francis got the puck away from Odeline. Odeline was trying to control the body. Francis did a pretty neat flip there. Turned around, got that puck, and just centered it. And Mullen's got great hands. You give him the puck in that type of an opportunity, and yeah, he's going to bury it, and that he did.
Joe Mullen scored the first goal of the season for the Penguins, and now he scored his second and the winner against Montreal in a 2-1 victory in overtime, the home opener for the Penguins. So Rick Tocchet tied it up in the second, and then the Penguins couldn't get close against Patrick Waugh, couldn't get the puck in the net until Joe Mullen's goal at 1:13 of overtime. Gave Pittsburgh a 2-1 win on the NHL tonight.